Lady Yuna, we've been expecting you. We were surprised you decided to come so soon. Pleasantly surprised, of course. Lord Seymour sends his apologies for having left without notice.
It's quite all right. I have one question, if I may, sir.
Milady?
I want to keep journeying, even if I marry. Do you think that Maester Seymour would let me?
But of course, my lady. Lord Seymour wishes nothing else, I'm sure.
Goodbye.
Well, we must follow Guado tradition. I'll have to ask you to wait here a little while longer. I'll send someone to escort you.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry. That was your line.
Yuna!
Yes, sir! Oh, no!
Albert!
Stand back.
Thank you. Lady Yuna.
Riku! Tu den dan, Vanna, un week a drek!
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Godless!
Thank you.
cast your spells now!
Lady Yuna, we were surprised pleasantly. Lord Seymour.
It's quite all right. I have one.
Milady?
I want to keep. Do you think that Maester Seymour.
But of course. Lord Seymour wishes nothing.
Goodbye.
Well.
We must follow Guado tradition. I'll have to ask. I'll send someone to...
We're all with...
Thank you.
Sorry. That was...
Yuna!
Yes, sir!
Albed!
Wait.
Stand back.
Thank you. Lady Yuna.
Riku! Tu den dan, Vanna, un wika drek! Magic, you day and you came at.
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Godless!
Magic and call Aeons now.
Wait.
M'lady!
Riku! Ich fim dan vidran!
Aistra gadian of Yuna, wika? Yuna kva! Fafim kintran! Krak kva!
Tu drek ye moha, Kaden!
I told him I was a guardian. Well, guess I had to, really.
How come you speak out bed? Why?
Because I'm out bed. And that was my brother.
You knew?
Why didn't you tell me?
We knew you'd be upset.
This is great. I can't believe I've been traveling with an out bed, a heathen.
You're wrong. We have nothing against Yevon.
But you Outbed used the forbidden machina. You know what that means? Sin was born because people use machina.
You got proof? Show me proof.
It's in Yevon's teaching. Well, not that you know.
That's not good enough. Yevon says this, Yevon says that. Can't you think for yourself?
Well, then you tell me. Where did sin come from, huh?
I don't know.
You badmouth Yevon, and that's all you can come up with.
But that doesn't mean you should do whatever they say without thinking. Nothing will ever change that way.
Nothing has to change.
You want sin to keep coming back? There might be a way to stop it, you know.
Sin will be gone once we atone for our past mistakes.
When? How?
If we keep faith in Yevon's teachings, it will be gone one day.
Why do I even bother?
Riku. Will this move?
Yes!
We're not using that, are we? Wait. Sir Aron isn't out bed too, is he?
Come on, Waka.
What?
I mean, getting angry just because you found out Riku's an out bed. You guys got along fine till now, didn't you?
That's different. I mean...
Well, I don't claim to know that much about Spira. And I probably know even less about the Owl Bed, but... I know Riku's a good person. She's just Riku.
Lu?
Just think of this as an opportunity to learn more about the Owl Bed.
Ha!
Let him go. Give him time to think.
I'm sorry.
You've done nothing to apologize for.
All right, let's ride!
You sure you know how to drive this?
Better than Kamari does.
I hope that you're not too mad at Waka.
Hey, not at all!
Thank you.
Say, what do you think of Riku?
Me? She's fun to be with.
That all?
Well, I can tell she's not a bad person.
Yeah. You know what the problem is? She's just another Albed to Waka. Waka's head is as hard as a rock. I bet it's because of Yevon, or, you know, something like that.
Well, there's more to it than that. Waka doesn't like the Albed because of his brother, Chapu.
Oh, he used a machina weapon, right? And got killed by Sin. Killed. By my old man. Damn you, Jack.
What?
No, nothing. Hey, can someone, like a human, become sin ever?
I can't say that I know. But why?
Just a thought.
Sin is the punishment for, and the incarnation of crimes we have committed.
So no one really knows what it is.
There's no need to know, so no one asks.
You run or you fight. That is really all you can do. There's no sense brooding over it.
What, that's all? I mean, you don't even wonder?
You really do come from a world where there is no sin, like you say.
Halt! The likes of her are not welcome in this hallowed place.
She is a guardian.
An Albed? A guardian? Preposterous.
I've decided to be Yuna's guardian now. And that's all I want.
And that's all one needs to be a guardian.
Very well. I will hold you personally responsible if anything happens. I will hold...
Ah, there you are! So, Lady Yuna is getting married. You shouldn't kid around about these things.
Yeah, I guess so.
You're not happy?
Nah, it's complicated. Say, do you know where Yuna is?
I believe she's gone to the Cloister of Trials with Maester Seymour.
Lord Jiskal! A sphere in Lady Yuna's belongings.
This may well answer a few questions.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Quado. Listen to me very carefully. For I shall tell you the truth about my son, Seymour. His mind is closed, even to me, a maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Quado, and even the summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will... leave this world soon, killed by my own son. But I do not fault him, because I was not wise enough. He has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop, Seymour. Stop, my son.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
Without us, no.
Where you going?
You saw it, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here if you want.
Come on, Waka. Let's at least hear him out.
This can't be happening.
Ronso, he... Bavel will hear about this.
Kimari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
This can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! We saw Jiskel's sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my Guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
Wait.
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
Feel my pain. Come, Anima!
Lend me strength.